said it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through to it out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries. Folded overnight. Created something deep. Tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows they're giving up. Trepidation. Hope with dust.
Myself a beneficiary. More ideas in the golden. Half the world is on hold overseas. What to believe till it's over. Shock asymmetry.
Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, I was really impressed with their display in the last game. It had speed of movement, some good individual performances, and a lot of energy. If they play like that again today, there'll only be one outcome.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Ronaldo. And he could cash in. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
And clears the danger. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Oh, surely. Under no real pressure. Wonderful chance. Oh, a save.